problem.
Stop off, you tosspot!
Right. You still haven't left.
Jesus, mind that bloody great knife! You ain't got the money for that one, babe.
Money, money, money.
No bloody way!
Who's there? Look, I don't know how you got in here, but I'm Kevin Clamley's daughter, Rachel, and I'm on your side. My father fled on the train to Paris when he heard you coming, but he left behind an army of clones.
No problem.
I could use your help sabotaging this place before they get out. When I came to meet him, he was setting an explosive in a station to slow the authorities so he could escape. Maybe you could use it to blow the security doors.
Before she gets too close. Come on, if you think you're hard enough.
In your face, pal. I'm trying to heal you, not bloody tickle you. Thanks. Yep, will do.
Once you get through the security,
here's some cash, guys. Someone take it. Or I'll be pushing up the bloody daisies. Bog off, you wanker.
You need to find a jar labeled nitroglycerin. It's a highly unstable liquid that you can circulate through the facility to overheat the reactor core.
Thanks.
Get to the water cooling room.
Both barrels for you, you bastards.
Let me open that security door for you.
Both barrels for you, you bastards. I'm nicking stuff.
Sorry.
I'm trying to heal you. Boomstick time. Who needed money? No. Okay, Governor.
circulating, you need to overheat the generator and turbine. It's gonna take some time to heat them up, so watch your back.
Welding this door.